John, Indiana may have been the center of the political world because of Mike Pence's pick, but also because Evan Bayh, the former Indiana Democratic senator, suddenly decided he wanted to run for re-election this year for the seat he abandoned in 2010. Now, suddenly he gives Democrats a chance of taking back the seat and potentially even the Senate majority. But he has a lot of baggage, and Republicans are revving up a pretty aggressive attack line against him. He spent a lot of time in Washington with corporate interests since he left his job as a United States senator. And his sheer ambition they're going to go after. He had eyed the governor's mansion. He also, I'm told from Democrats who were monitoring his decision, he seemed to be angling or at least gauging whether he'd be picked as Hillary Clinton's running mate, and expect that to come forward as these as this attack revs up and as this becomes really the battleground for the Senate majority this year.